Hello friends, I am Dr. Sirajul Akfaizi. I welcome you in my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to talk about synthesis of amine and properties of aliphatic amines. So look at the method of preparations. You can make RnH2 through Rx, alkyl halides, alcohol, isocyanide, nitro groups with TnSCl, RCN with lithium aluminum hydrides, RmgCl, Grignard reagent with NH2Cl, amide, Br, KOH, chrome acid, acetyl chloride, sodium azide, thalamides, and then aldehyde, and then amino acids. So these are the functional group and these are the reagent. You can easily convert from this functional group to RnH2 groups. Now the amine groups have the chemical properties. It react with HCl forming ammonium salt. It react with sodium forming this compound RnH2 sodium. It react with Rx forming secondary amine. If you react with acyl chloride forming substituted amide, it react with PaCOCl forming substituted amide. It react with chloroform and KOH forming isocyanide. It react with CH2 AgCl2. You convert in these functional groups. It react with HNO2 forming this alcohol. It react with RmgX forming alkane. It react with aldehyde forming ship base. It react with NOCl forming alkyl halides. So this is very important reactions, and you can easily synthesize RnH2 with different functional groups, and this functional group also made many functional groups. So friends, hope this video will be helpful to you. If you like this video, then subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.